There are two ways you can carry out the setup. The first is to rub the sore spot. Feel around with your fingertips until you find a sore spot on your chest wall. Once you've found it, you can rub in a circular motion while repeating your setup phrase. The second is to tap the karate chop point. This is the fleshy part on the side of your hand. Continue tapping whilst repeating your setup phrase. The first point we use in the sequence is the top of the head. You can use all of your fingertips to tap on the top of your head whilst repeating your reminder phrase. The next point is the start of the eyebrow. Using your fingertips, you can tap either side or both sides at the same time, still repeating your reminder phrase. Next, we move to the outside of the eye. Keep repeating your reminder phrase whilst you tap. From the side of the eye, we move round to underneath the eye. Tap on the bony line underneath the eye socket. Okay, the next point is the space between the nose and the top lip. Remember to keep repeating your reminder phrase while you're tapping. You should be getting the hang of this now. Next, we move down to the dip between the bottom lip and the chin. Moving further down the body now, we get to the collarbone point. Feel for the end of your collarbones and move back about 1 inch and tap with all your fingertips in that general area. Remember, keep repeating your reminder phrase. You can tap on either side or both sides at the same time. Next is the underarm point. It's about 4 inches down from the armpit on the side of the chest wall. For ladies, this is usually where your bra strap lies. Now we have the wrist point. Follow your thumb back until you land on the bony part of your wrist. Not the fleshy inner bit of your arm, but the bony side of your wrist. Tap and keep repeating your reminder phrase. It's not thought necessary to use the finger points very much anymore. But as they are part of Gary Craig's original EFT instructions, I'm illustrating them so you can see where they are and how you tap on them. For the 9 gamut, we tap repeatedly on the back of the hand. Find the V between the ring finger and the baby finger. While we tap here, we carry out a sequence of other movements. Firstly, have your eyes open, look straight ahead. Then eyes closed for a few seconds. Open your eyes again and without moving your head, look hard down to the right, then hard down to the left. Again, keep your head still and roll your eyes in a full circle one way and then back again the other. Now hum for a few seconds. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and hum again for a few seconds.